Chain on them, boy, gotta sit out. After I hit, tell a man, make her get out. 100 mil coming, I still ain't gon' chill out. I'm really dead, I'ma show how I'm get out. I'm hard on the bitch, man, I should've been pimping. Hard in these streets, the majority with me. He can't be serious, you gotta be kidding me. I'm really laughing, these little niggas tipping me. I get offended when niggas say tapping. I brought a bro, them Celine just to trap.
Good luck, fellas. Good luck.
Alright, guys, I'll go over things with y'all real quick. First of all,
really quick, y'all believe y'all the highest seed? We'll do that first. What are y'all gonna do?
We're gonna be fine.
Alright, which way y'all gonna go? Alright, challenge flags. Alright, guys, you must throw your challenge out before the next play. You get two challenges for the game. You get two right, you get an extra challenge. We will look at anything, any scoring plays under 2 minutes in the second half. Okay? You can challenge things like if you got 2 feet down. You can challenge if there was a tag that we didn't blow the whistle and he got downfield bringing the play back. You can challenge if he maintained possession, if the ball broke the plane. Those are the things you can challenge. You can't challenge if he was held. You can't challenge if it was a pass interference. Those are refs' discretion to call. You cannot challenge that. Now, control your sideline. We're only talking to, as far as debating, getting the clock, getting the score, we're only talking to your quarterback, your coach, and your defensive captain. That is it. So we're not gonna give the scores to everybody. But anybody on your team, a part of your staff, can call a timeout. Please be, let them know that. If they call it, we're giving it. Right? Any questions? Yeah. Listen, if somebody, tell your story walking. You can talk trash, walk away. If you go into the player's face, you can be hit with a flag. Anybody comes off the field to argue a call, you can get beat in a flag for 5 yards, which is a big delay game, or personal. It's the ref's discretion depending on the situation. Any questions? Fans? Any questions? All right, guys.
Yo, Sam, yo, man!
Go, mama!
You don't match up.
Whenever, Swiss stays to block, not block. He stays, shoot the leak out. So if we keep somebody, I want like a ball or somebody to be there. So whenever you see Swiss there, you know he's gonna know how to deal with it. You know he's leaking out. And that's what he's looking
sometimes
for.
Sometimes he blocks.
Sometimes he blocks. I don't care. Then you stay there. But more of the time, he's leaking out.
So Mo's the giver, and then you got a fast
guy. Yeah, that's something on defense, on the spot, y'all need to recognize.
Whoever is going, run right into Swiss. Because if he blocks, he can't release.
He can't release.
Run right into him. Yeah, don't go for the quarterback. Run into him. So he make him engage.
He Mo's got the quarterback. Y'all ain't got to worry about Swiss.
Make him engage with you. Mo, he can't roll out. He can't roll out, fellas. Okay. Don't run around him.
So now here's the difference.
Toes,
so if he's not blocking and they need Will or Jice, nigga, you step
you go,
up.
Yeah.
But if it's one-on-one, Mo, you gotta win that battle.
Right away, you gotta
make him
right
go left. And listen, we're taking him his middle away. We want him to throw out.
Yeah,
he gotta be accurate.
He's big, jumping into like.
Yo, my nigga, y'all got this, man. I'm walking over.
Yo, listen, y'all, listen, sideline, straight down. Watch the pitch back.
This fucking money.
Yo, they live for the pitch back.
Yo.
7 men to the ball.
Yo, right now, it's all about execution, y'all. When we got a chance to make a play, let's make the play. And if we can't make the play, next game be none of that, y'all. You heard? It's all about us. Fuck the refs, fuck the other team, fuck the fans, fuck everybody, y'all. You heard? It's all about us, y'all. So let's stay together during the whole fucking play, man. During the whole
Let's come out hungry.
No more fighting things, y'all.
Don't wait till the second half.
Come out. First half, come out with the boom. These things gonna come out. Y'all know they're coming out, y'all. So let's come out right with them, y'all.
Yeah, get the punch
let's keep
first,
it together, y'all. Yo, Sims got the offense. Defense, y'all do what y'all fucking keep doing, y'all. You heard? Let's lock the fuck in, y'all. Jungle Boy doing three.
One more game. Go
fucking six, y'all. One, two, three.
Jungle Boy.
Two, four, six.
Sam.
Let's go, y'all.
Yo, I know it's fucking hot. But listen, man. Excuse my behavior today. Yo, underrated on three. Four, five, six. Run, y'all. Loud.
Three, four, five, six,
My brother.
Okay.
Thank you.
Get that nigga out! Run it, 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 run it,
way, this way.
Stop it.
No, this way. This way.
Shoot this way. Out.
Definitely great season. Way to make it to the chip. Definitely shout to them. Yo, first we're gonna thank y'all for being a part of the league. Y'all gonna congratulate y'all because to go what y'all went through last week and to come back, take that out your mind and play the way y'all played today. Great game, congrats. That's a good team y'all beat. MVP in the chip game. Dude was a dog this game. Buck!
Yeah!
2021 D1 champ on the radar.
Congratulations, fellas.
The decision to put Acorn a quarterback and be undefeated.
Doc, I still get the trophy.
Fuck you.
Hold on.
Our two champions.
Yo, shout out to Rubio.
This is his birthday.
Happy birthday.
He would have been here with us. That's why I always tell y'all niggas, don't take nothing for granted, man. This football shit's just for fun. But this shit has a real impact on niggas' lives, man. And this shit out here is a brotherhood, so you respect yourself, your teammates, and the niggas you playing against, y'all. On three underrated, 4, 5, 6 champions, y'all. 1, 2, 3.
Underrated.
4, 5, 6.
Champions.
Clothes in my closet in the Sassville. I watch JB make a deuce do a backflip. I know you really don't know, you just act here. I done took off for real, now how that feel? Bro, ain't never gon' change, I know that's real. This one out of here, straight to the backfield. I sleep good every night, now I'm happy. How you go where you go, I'm a trapper for real. How you know what you know, I doubt it for real. We too rich with the feds, we put shit in the mail. My lifestyle expensive, this shit high as hell. Lil' bro tryna score, so I gave him a layup. I gotta go somewhere.